Hi, I'm Amy Abdu. Our guest today on Sounding Board is a national recording artist who just happens to make his home in the Capital Region. Since releasing his debut CD, Another Cold Day in June, in 1997, Marcus Ruggiero has rapidly gained a wide following in all parts of the country. His brand new CD, Shed Some Light, is in rotation on over 200 radio stations coast to coast. His songs have drawn comparisons to Bruce Springsteen and John Mellencamp, but his sound is all his own. And best of all, as the Daily Gazette says, Ruggiero rocks. We think you'll agree. Let's welcome Marcus Ruggiero.
Went out to breakfast with a friend of mine. She was telling me about the great week she just had. Like this don't come around too often when all the bills get paid. Talk about days like this, the ones that make you feel good inside, good to be alive. How to help you forget about the other times you lock yourself in your room, shut off your phone, close your eyes and gone. Will the collectors gonna eat you alive like a 99-cent breakfast special, just like a 99-cent breakfast special. That all she ever thinks about is getting married, having some kids. So find herself rushing in this, says she scares man away. We hold them all coffee and soft wine with egg. Breakfast special. Is it 99 cents? Breakfast special. She told about this guy she met. Well, how wild for a few months. And one morning she woke up, love was gone. No, 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 no. Special. I feel like a 99-cent breakfast special.